it for joy. You're feeling the wrong end.
This hurt?
No.
Name?
Smitty.
Full name?
Smith.
First name?
Take a pick.
But if we run up against any real sickers, we're in trouble.
What's your guess?
I'm not sure, but five will get you ten. He's got a bad appendix.
Is this a gag? Skipper, stop him. He's out of his mind.
I wouldn't have believed it.
Pay off. Give me the five. Get it. We'll have you ashore in a little while. A couple of days in the hospital, you'll be okay.
Thanks, Doc. Setting foot on that island.
Why not?
I got my reasons.
She never stops here? Well, two boats in a single month, we are. Good day.
Well, what about the dame you've been talking about?
Yeah, what about it?
Keep your shirt off. You'll be gone in a minute.
Get him a bib, he's drooling. On my face, I was broken hearted. Got no angel child to call me dear. Got no honey man for me to cuddle. Lonesomest gal in this here town, get away from me, boys. You bother me. Yes, I'm old.
Sit down. What are you drinking?
Right.
One of the crew got sick. They had to put him ashore.
So?
So? I don't like police officials, but I could go to them.
You're a cute kid. See you around.
Talk to me, Jake. I'm your friend.
Told you the name was Smith.
Hello, gentlemen. What can I do for you at this hour of the morning? Sad, isn't it, Bijou? Everywhere we go, men like us too much. And the police like us too little.
Piano player.
There are no more islands, Maestro.
That's all. You can put your shirt on.
Am I all right, Doctor?
Yeah, you're in great shape. Oh, the cute kid. I bet you didn't expect to see me.
And you look like a guy who could take care of himself.
No matter what the reason is, I don't go for a double cross.
No trouble, let me in. Go ahead, listen in. You may be surprised to find out I got something ticking in there.
Nothing to do with them kicking you off a rocker.
Doc, don't be vulgar. I was deported.
Were you?
Me and the doc were just about to split an aspirin.
I've come to take you off this boat, Cor.
What kind of business?
I need some information. You can help me to get it.
Yet. We'll have to have that drink another time.
It doesn't take much to talk you into anything, does it?
Anna got a bike in Harry.
Always I included Chopin in my concerts.
Maybe you don't have the right kind of arguments.
I see what you mean. Thanks.
For the warning?
For the information.
Oh, no. I'm glad you are staying.
Ha ha ha!
Now we're even.
Hey, fellas. If anybody's gonna show any...
Dreaming by a blue lagoon. Smile and keep secrets for you and me.
More than I can say for you. Are you always this sociable?
No. Sometimes I'm an out and out.
Go in more for music. You might find it interesting.
I do.
Funny. Half the time I didn't know what he was talking about.
Oh, you'll seek help. You don't think I arranged this?
I'm no thinker, Mr. Davis. It's the poorest...
of the sort?
Don't believe everything you read, Mr. Davis.
Maybe it all depends on what a person's trying to run away from.
Oh. It looks like... much of a house. My father taught school. When I was...
To take my word for it. Ask anybody about William Jacob Davis. Or you can get it from the files of the U.S. War Department.
I don't ask such questions. Not a bad line. Reputation.
Okay, if you have to live up to it. The maestro than you were.
Throughout the world, disillusioned, in a shell.
Now? No. I wasn't sure at first. I even tried to get you to talk about it.
You did?
All my life I was living in darkness. And suddenly I looked up and there's a little spot of light. Thank you. Oh, get a load of me.
It's what research can do for people. You work.
Square yourself. You're not a bit like me. Going to land here. Everybody. An out of town fire. Place for ladies.
What will you have to drink?
Nothing for me, thanks.
How about you, gentlemen?
Nothing, oh, thank you.
Never mind.
Means at my disposal.
Why are you doing this for us?
Look, gentlemen. Francisco. I became unfortunately involved in a little situation. Since
on coming along, so
That meant me, too.
Don's here?
He has some company business. You know Don, he doesn't tell me.
Old friends?
Yeah, old friends.
Well, old friends are old friends. Come on, I'll buy an orange, boss.
I knew we could come to terms. You'll be hearing from me very soon.
I'm afraid not, Don. The local manager wouldn't like it.
Bixby? Oh, nonsense. I'll pull rank on it.
Any suggestions?
Why not go back with us to Parabanga? You can reopen the whole case. We'll stand by you.
They never closed the case.
Now, Jake, what happened?
I didn't run out. I was released. Every time it happened, I happened to be in charge.
Were you? I didn't realize that.
Why, Don, you were the one. Thanks, Maestro.
I've got to talk to Grayson anyway.
Thank you.
It's the Araka branch office that's giving this party for you and the others. There'll be a lot of people there who don't feel the way you do about me.
I don't see why we had to fly over in the first place. The further we keep away from Davis and vice versa, the better.
But we...
As long as he's here in the island, we can keep an eye on him.
Hello, Jake.
Margaret, isn't it?
Koenig sent for those officials. I was supposed to get you to talk, and he was going to pass the information. I don't mean it, not even to me.
But I do mean it.
He's in library. Everybody else gone out.
Just conversation.
Oh, you found out something about Davis?
Yes. Sitting down.
If you don't get out of here, I'll have you thrown out.
Oh, you will have to do it alone because everybody is out, even the servants. Mr. Grace.
Oh, Well, thanks for knocking. When you're that polite, you must want something you don't expect to get.
Carl?
The very thought makes me shudder for some poor sucker.
Can't you see what it means, Carl? We can go anywhere. San Francisco, New York.
Was at Carnegie Hall in New York, USA. Thank you.
Carl, Margaret Landis.
Pleased to meet you. I'm so glad you could come. You, Margaret?
No, I didn't, but Jake did.
He had a perfect right to bring her.
How can you say that?
Why, it's perfectly disgraceful.
You've got to help me.
What's wrong, Jake?
Come on. I've got a lot to tell you.
I could be a one-man woman. Every nickel that he's got on me, I could be a one more. If I could find the right man, I could be a one-man woman. If I could find the right man.
It doesn't.
Dad's got the clutches on. Maybe it's only coincidence. But in the light of everything else, Margaret, I think it's a lead.
Yes, I do. Oh, Jake, there isn't anything I wouldn't do to have you back where you belong.
Carl, where are you going?
What's the difference?
I heard you were going to be here.
What are you talking about?
Carl, why did you bring her here and let them drive her out?
You're crazy.
I'm not too crazy to see things.
Oh, that was very clever of you, Mr. Grayson. Good. Lee can be trusted. You put in... Jake Davis.
That's right, Inspector. It might...
The police know all about it.
He sent me a note asking me to...
Look around you, Coral. Everything is arranged. Orange blossoms for two, your lipstick on the glass, Mr.
I die bad, Cognac, when they hang you for this. They're not going to believe that Jake Davis. You're so friendly with the police, why don't you call them?
If you love Jake Davis, you will help me.
Sure. You got rid of Grayson so you could get...
Joe, bring me that gun.
Certainly, it's simple enough, Inspector. I heard the shot. I have tried to protect a lady. But you leave me no choice.
Don't get so technical, Inspector.
Well, if...
Something wrong about all this.
What's the matter? You disillusioned, little boy?
I thought everything had changed.
Hello, Carl. I came because I don't believe that what you told the police is true.
Thanks for the compliment. Look, don't tell me what to do. Miss Landis, why don't you take him home to the States? Long time ago. Said, some men have a shooter. Just to the two of you.
Be true, could make me be blue. It had to be you.
I've been. I quit my job. I practically jump ship. I hang around waiting.
I wasn't worried about... Something to do with Jake, hasn't it? Whatever you did, it was to help Jake, wasn't it?
It was your last visit, my friend. No more. From now on, for permission, you come.
I'd sure love to be in Jake's shoes now.
Some class to me, ordering a ship over from another island just for my benefit. Don't worry about Coral. Wherever I go, I may not bring... good painting on board. Goodbye, Miss Landis.
Goodbye, Carl. Thank you.
Didn't you want to say goodbye to Carl?
No. I'm sure she wouldn't want that. No goodbyes.
Off. Well, maybe they won't be too tough on. I've been keeping it for you.
You big lug.